people ask us, what is so special about IIT Gandhinagar? And I would say that there are three things that are very unique and very special about IIT Gandhinagar. The first, the student-centric focus. To us, students come first. The entire reason for our existence is the students, and that is what we work on. For us, the reason we exist is because of the students. And that goes very well with the traditional Gurukul system, the traditional universities that India had, the Takshala and Nalanda, where it was understood that the university exists for the student. The second thing that makes us different or special is that we are very deeply grounded with the community. We believe that we must be connected with the neighboring villages, with the cities of Ahmedabad and Gandhinagar, with the state of Gujarat, and with India. We use the taxpayers' money, and we therefore feel that we must have strong commitment to serve the society and serve the community. The third thing that is very special about IIT Gandhinagar is that on one side, we are deeply rooted with the neighborhood and with the community. On the other side, we are very inclusive. We are very global in our outlook. We have a lot of exchanges with universities around the world. We send our students, our faculty, we host students and faculty from around the world. And we are very open to exchanging ideas, learning from each other. And in a way, we believe that IIT Gandhinagar belongs to nobody, but belongs to everybody. These are the three things I think that make IIT Gandhinagar a very special place.